one thing, you gotta take it all with a grain of salt.
Bruh.
Lime.
Intro start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What's... I did that joke wrong. Hold up. Yo, that's how you know it's been forever since I did... Alright, alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What's good, YouTube? It's your man, Core Bridge. You back with another video. Yes, I know. I've been gone for a while. I already know. You don't even gotta say nothing. I already know. Chill. I mean, I just had to get my stuff ready, you know what I'm saying? I had to get my stuff together. Had to take a little break. Had to do some other stuff so I can get better stuff for my setup and all that. I know I'm always talking about my setup, but I'm talking about like for real now. Like, I actually got the stuff for my setup. As you can see, I got... Y'all don't even know how I got it.
Shut up! Shut up!
We're gonna start this video. I've been saving this through a very long time, bruh. You don't know how long I've been waiting to do this video because I just... For one, I don't like TikTok. Like, I really don't bang with TikTok. And I hate cringe. And what's this? TikTok cringe. So, I mean, like, why would I not want to challenge myself? So, like, before I start the video, make sure you subscribe and leave a like. And leave a comment down below at what part of the video made you cringe. Let's get into it.
Steven, what are you doing in there?
Drugs.
Tina, where the hell have you been?
Did you fall in something?
In response to not getting the attention I deserve, I've decided I will cause problems on purpose.
See, ooh, ah, that I love, I hold on to you.
Look, let me just say this. My cringe toleration, I've seen so much cringe on Instagram and YouTube and stuff, that my, like, expectations are through the roof.
I'm just an innocent nerd. Ha, f***ing nerd. It's time for your wedgie, you f***ing nerd. Please don't wedgie me. Oh, wedgie. I hate being a nerd.
Like, this stuff right now, it ain't that bad. Because I've seen worse. I've seen far worse. But if I see something that's really bad, then I don't know if I can... Like, finish watching it. Like, this isn't crazy enough for me.
Down if I know one thing, you gotta take it all with a grain of salt.
Bruh.
Lime.
Look at his face.
One
bro.
Thing, you gotta take it all with a grain of salt.
He's been growing men on his face. What the f-
We outside. Yeah.
Yeah. What's cringe about that?
Bro.
Why do people get those piercings all the way in the back of their tongue? What is that? Why is that even a thing? Who was the first person to even do that? Why would you? Why? Like, I just wonder why. Why would somebody get that? Oh my. I didn't even notice that in the back.
I look like a cat puking.
So you can suck my dick if you don't like my shit. Cause I was high when I wrote this. So suck my dick.
I'm home.
I want to know, if I showed up to our date wearing this, what would you do? What would you do?
Okay, I am about to turn into a ghost.
I forgot that.
I don't even have to say that. Just look at him. He looks like the bull from Wallace and Gromit.
Hey. I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro with your bride.
If your friends sent you this, it's gonna be okay. They want you to know you're looking fine today.
Mr. Beast began fuck very you. Well, I ain't gonna lie. I didn't know where he came from. For the last time, it's time for me to move on. Look fuck at his you. Shoes. Goodbye.
TikTok. Gaming. Pleasing my honey's pussy.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
Why do men still not understand what we're afraid of them? Why do women still not understand?
Why do you still have a platform?
Why have you still not downloaded Team Fortress 2? This is the best fucking game ever.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Have you ever tried making a chicken and veggie one-pan meal?
No, but I once let the wife walk away because I didn't want kids and she did. And I spent the next 20 years lonely and miserable, and comes to find out she never did have kids. She just didn't want me.
I've been looking all over the house, have you seen my shirt?
The last time I seen it, boy, it was up in your room, son.
I don't wanna say you lying, I checked and it must be gone.
So you saying if I check in your room and I won't see none?
All I'm saying is I check and I cannot find it.
If I go up in your room and see, I'ma get violent.
Then you gon' have to try it. Swear that I ain't
gonna lie. I don't even care, this for you, it's still hot.
Found the shirt.
How the hell?
Now we fighting.
You have a great day.
What the
fuck?
some of them may be cringe. Don't get me wrong. Some of them may be cringe. But not nearly as much as I was expecting to. But, you know, maybe there was just that one. I might have to watch the one to the left of this. But anyways, if y'all enjoy it, please leave a like, subscribe. Like I said before, comment down below which part made you cringe the most. And, yeah, I'll see y'all in the next vid. I'm out. I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day, day. Yeah. She didn't really, really wanna pop me. Yeah. Just know that you will never pop me. And I know that I gotta be a little cocky. Yeah.